Look at this. It's called spotted dick.
Spotted what now?
Dick. It says here it's a traditional British dessert, believe it or not. Why it's called spotted dick is a mystery to me. Or maybe it's because of them black things that spot the pudding.
Well, ain't that something? Guess spotted dick could mean anything, really. It's strange how language evolves.
You wanna eat it?
Do I wanna eat your spotted dick? No thanks. I'll hard pass.
Yeah?
Yes?